don't have a base knob, don't even trade. Try using a universal RCA knob. Just grab the RCAs from your stereo, plug them into the input, then get a new set from the output directly to the amp. Now control it whenever you want. Follow for more.